Hello everyone, welcome back to another episode of New Pokemon Snap. So in the last episode, we covered the first part of the Icy Dome, the Dewrice Island, which is the Shiver Snowfields. Now, we are going to head to the Outway Cave. This extensive cave system stretches far into the depths of the earth. So we are going to cover this cave and hopefully we will uncover the fifth and hopefully final Illumina Pokemon. Let's go. So far, ooh, soothing sounds.
That's a big cavern.
Oh, Carpink.
Get ready, you've got a long way down.
Crobat. Whoa. Hello, Carbinks. Huh? I hear something at the left. Oh, Crobat. Aw, oh, dang it. Oh, oh, Joltix. Whoa, is that Gengar? Oh, that's Gengar. Teleporting as usual. There's black holes. Oh, look, another Crobat. Right side. Man, the music's soothing in this place. Carbinks. Oh, what the? I wonder if a Fluffy can actually get in there. Oh, another Breviary. Still don't know how to pronounce your name. Breviary? I'm tired already. I'm not gonna say your name. Wow, this is a long way down. The music's calming though. Ooh. Night sky. Oh, that's a perfect photo. In like standards of photography. Snipe it, snipe it. Yeah. Ooh! We got Magikarps. Alright. Nothing here. Ooh! Krogunk! Wow. That's how they actually sound? No way, is that Sableye? Oh, Sableye. Tomorrow the Montage would actually love to take a picture of you, Diamond, all the way. Oh, Gengar.
Nope.
Oh, damn you, Gengar. Damn you. Rare gemstones are embedded in the wall. That's it? Okay. Rampardos. Oh, Crobats, though. They're big. Crobats are bigger than I thought. I wonder. Oh, I didn't realize a Jew dude was there. Wow. Never realized that. Oh, yeah. There's a lot of stuff I missed. There's a lot of things going on, that's why. I will have to do this again, as usual. Silver. Joltik.
A new discovery. Yeah,
in this place, nice we work. Mostly got the more... We got the more sinister Pokemon in this one, compared to the previous.
Nice work. What was that noise?
Oh! Whoa, there we go. Okay, he responds to sound. He responds to sound, overall. Okay. That's how you can get the Gengar out of the portals. Come on, wake up. No? You don't want to wake up? Alright. Ooh. Crobat's big. Alright, there you go. I got that. Is that Krogunk chilling? Oh. Nothing. Alright. Heard something from the left. See what happens when there's too much noise? Oh, whoa. Nice front view of Sableye. Oh, damn it. Oh, wow. Oh, Noibats. Oh, no, a Geodude sleeping there. Oh, oh.
Hello there.
Hello. Oh, Gengar's teleporting all over the place. My god. Got you. I still got you, dummy. Come on, come on. Eat. Yeah, okay, there you go. He's eating it. He's happy about it. Alright. Oh, man. There's so much things going on. So much noise. And then give me level 2, and then I'll check level 2, and I'll probably head to the next area because... Alright, I'm going to check this place out on level 2 now. Oh, Noibats! You guys are literally the cutest thing ever in this cave only. You know, I would think they would actually respond to that more. There's too much things going on in one particular place and then another thing happens at the same time at the other side. Of where you're facing. That's the only thing I hate about this game. Ooh, drift blooms. Drift loons. Anything changed? Okay, it's just Magikarps. Alright. Whoa, whoa, the Geodudes are fighting over there. Interesting. Clefairy? Why are you roaring? I did nothing to you. How come now we're going down here? Mawile! Oh, my other favorite Pokemon! I love it. I love your Mega Evolution. Your Mega Evolution is badass. You're like a samurai with like two blades. Even though they're heads. Ooh. Aren't they gonna try and collect Carbink? Oh, what's going on here? These huge crystals were probably formed by the heat from a magma pool. Isn't that general knowledge? You don't have to say that. Crystals that are inside caves are always explained as chemical reactions to the heat of a volcano, or just chemicals reacting to heat overall. Here, here, here. Have an apple, Mama. No? Wow. There. Ooh, whoa. Jungle? Vivillon pattern? Jungle version. Oh, lots of Noibats. And I seriously thought you guys would respond to sound with the melody. I guess I was wrong. Oh, sorry. Sorry, Noibat. Ancient ruins. These plant-covered ruins are same era as the others. What are these ruins? They don't explain much. It's like, what the hell are we even looking at? Wait a minute! A stone giving off a warm glow. Maybe that's what- this is why the plants can grow here. Wait a minute, could that be a fragment of the meteorite? That could be the fragment of a meteorite! Now we're going somewhere! Thanks to the progress you made in your research, I got something to report. Okay. Something to report, probably the next area, or for God knows, nighttime, or I don't know. I don't know how many areas this game has. Way more than the first Pokemon Snap. Definitely. Just imagine, plants thriving so deep underground. What wonders the world hides?
Professor!
Hey, Professor! What was the important thing you wanted to tell us?
Oh.
Ah, yes, good news. What? New area? Oh, there we go. Located the Illumina Pokemon of Dearest Island. That's right. We picked up the familiar reading coming from a large empty space deeper in the cave. Oh. Which means we found our last Illumina Pokemon.
You mind?
You know what to do, trusty photographer. You don't even.
It's not worth it. Whatever.
I'm your trusty photographer, but you screw me up with the points.
Sure.
Are you shitting me? This is the reason why I don't like this game. Frostlass was in the center. This is not Galley because it's not the center. Holy shit, fuck this system in this game.
Are you fucking kidding me?
See, this is a prime example. Alright, I'm going to go through it again, and hopefully I will be able to get to research level 3 for the cave. Oh, the Gengar. That's what was making the noises. The Gengars. Yeah, there you go. Ah! What the hell? Was it trying to scare the Carbinx? Well, Clefairy is over here at least though. Alright. Oh! Hello, Gengar! Once again, a lot of noises happening. Really unnecessary to have a lot of noises. See, Black. Yeah, we can't go there. We can't go that direction at all. Don't know why. Whoa. Whoa! Crobat hanging from the ceiling. Whoa, what the hell? Senslight looks ready to fight any moment. What, you want me to hit it or something? Okay, you gotta be serious. Is it gonna fall? If it does not fall, that is the most useless scanning I have ever done in this game. Like, seriously, if they're scannable, they gotta have a purpose for it. If they don't, what the hell are you wasting my time for scanning something that is basically generic? Or common knowledge, if anything. Sorry, Mawile! Sorry! Sorry, Mawile! Sorry! No, I didn't mean to hit you! I'm trying to make friends with my favorite Pokemon. Sorry, Rampidos. Uh-oh. Oh, you're really hungry, huh? Yeah, I see nothing. I don't see anything new. Yeah, the more I look at this place, the more I really do think that is a fragment. It's either a fragment or it really is a meteorite. Right, Noibat. Diamond. Nice. Gengar. Diamond? Really? Interesting.
Nice work.
That just shows how stupid this system is. Oh, yes. There we go. Now that's the perfect... That's the perfect photo right there. Mawile, can you just be nice to me? Come on, face me. I mean, I know that that's your front part, but I want to see your true face. Come on. Old partner pals? No? Alright. Oh. Whoa! Petals. Interesting.
Kobe!
you saw the Lumina orb just flinging. Okay, level Fantastic. 3. Alright, we're going to check level 3 and then I'll do it again just to check what I missed. And then we are going to check the Lumina spot. Yeah, honestly, playing this game, it feels like a chore. It feels like a chore now. Going through like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yeah, after going through 9 places, it feels like a chore. Which just sounds unfortunate. Like, honestly, I do not want to make this as a chore. Ooh. Oh man, I missed you guys both. Are they still talking to- Yeah, they're still talking to each other, the Gengars. Oh, what the hell? Punkaboo. Okay. Very still up there. Oh. Oh, Gengar and Clefairy. What's going on over there? Yes, you two. Are you guys just pals? Okay, you guys are just pals. Nice. Wow! Gengar laughing, that's cool. Krogun! Yes, you. Oh, there we go! Oh! Oh, there we go! Okay. Okay, gotta check that later. There you go. Now that's a better picture, clear indication what they're doing. Oh! Oh, they're flying! Alright. Oh! Whoa! Gudra! Wow, Gudra. Another Gudra! Right ahead. Whoa! Hydreigon! Hydreigon? Gastesis' main Pokemon. What happens if I hit it?
No.
Sorry, Gudra! Oh. Wait, is it? Are those Drifloons? Those Drifloons were just hanging out. They're still at it, these these Geodudes. Oh! Oh. Mawile. Oh, there we go. That's what I call cute side of you, Mawile. Oh, that was you, Mawile, that's making the noise. I just made you glow, don't be mean. Oh, Punkaboo! Whoa! Okay.
Now then, nice work.
Wild. Gold! I'll take it! Punkaboo, diamond, a fairy, diamond. Nice. Complete! Alright. We are going to head to the next area, which is the Illuminous Spot. Finally. Alright, let's head to Illuminous Spot. Whoa.
Looks like your target is...
What is it?
There!
What the hell is it? Whoa! Whoa, is that a Steelix?
Pushing up to it could be dangerous. Be careful.
Why did it look like a Steelix? It looked like the Steelix. Oh, yeah, oh, sure. It is a Steelix!
It must be in one of those holes, right? Try throwing Fluffroot in them.
Oh, that hole. Oh, yeah, it is a Steelix. Needed a positive ID on the Pokemon. Oh, vibrations coming from there?
Maybe it takes a few Illuminal Orbs to light up since it's so big.
Oh, yeah, Rita would love to aim so precisely at the right time for these freaking Illuminal Orbs. If this Fockle could stop moving. Yeah, you want me to throw something at him? Make him keep still. Oh my fucking god, Rita! You're not helping! Rita, you're not helping! Alright? I can't get anywhere done because you're asking me to do several things. Scan, Fluffroot, freaking Illuminal Orbs. Make up your mind already. One thing, Illuminal Orbs. Illuminal Orbs work if they keep still. Fluffroot, holy crap, same thing if they could keep still. Scanning, however, is easy, but... Once again, you're telling me to do Fluffroot or Illuminal Orbs. Which is it? Oh, there you go. There you go. See? Now that's what I'm talking about. Keeping still. Sheesh.
Reading is getting farther away. Maybe you'll get its Illumina state next time. Why don't you return for now?
I would have gotten it if you guys would have shut up. Frustrating me. Use a Fluffroot! No, use an Illumina Orb! No, scan it! No, do nothing! My fucking god! Make up your minds, guys! No
What?
Are you shitting me? No photos! I just took a photo of him! Rarely? Oh my fucking god, how come they don't turn it off? God, they should really have it turned off. I'm trying to freaking focus. Oh. There you go, there you go, there you go. Now that's how you're supposed to do it. Shit. Not just talk and order me around. My god, beautiful. It's like I love it. It's like wishy-washy. Just like wishy-washy and Milotic. And holy god, the game got laggier. Hold on.
5 minutes later.
Alright, it really was just my Elgato freaking out with the rumble. The rumbling. Oh, yeah. I seriously don't understand how they expect us to be able to get that shot. Seriously. This is so fucking precise. It's like the game immediately hit to hard mode. Whoa. Man. I was expecting something else, but I never expected Steelix to be a Lumina Pokemon. Out of all the Pokemon that actually are crystal here or... like, wow. And yeah, I also mentioned that that Onix scares me, yeah? When we were doing the desert. It holds true for Steelix. Steelix is very scary. Alright. Got it in Lumina state. Now you guys can really talk now. Whoa!
Well, there it went.
Oh!
Before you return, could I trouble you to make a quick detour?
Why?
Something caught my attention while you were chasing after that Steelix.
What?
Past that broken wall, there appears to be a large open area. The scan says it's not a natural formation. It's human-made. It's just begging to be explored.
Okay, fine. I'll take it. You piqued my curiosity, that's why.
Oh, what is this place, Professor?
I can't say for sure, but I think it may be another ruin connected to the Illumina Pokemon.
Isn't it all the ruins that are connected to the... What the hell? What? Oh my god, I'm getting goosebumps. What are they looking at?
Look at that mural.
Whoa! Whoa!
The mural's very old. And it's missing some pieces here and there. But it must be depicting that ancient Lentil legend.
Holy shit! Oh my god, I'm getting goosebumps! I am getting goosebumps. Okay.
Let's see. It looks like it's roughly... 2,000 years old?
Jeez! You startled me!
2,000 years old?
It must have been made around the time the meteorite hit. Fantastic! What a discovery!
Interesting.
Does this show what the people saw back then?
Oh.
So, the Pokemon are protecting them from the meteorite?
Guess so.
The patterns on these Pokemon, could they be a Lumina Pokemon?
Yeah, they're the Lumina Pokemon, the five we have seen.
Did a Lumina Pokemon exist before the meteorite fell after all?
And wait, so...
Was there another Lumina Pokemon in the center?
Mew! Oh, please be Mew, please be Mew, please be Mew, please be Mew!
Sorry. I got a bit lost.
It's either Mew or Jirachi. Jirachi.
I've got some good data for now. Let's sort it out once you're back.
Whoa. Okay, so the Lumina Pokemon existed before the meteorite hit. So the meteorite wasn't the cause of the Lumina Pokemon. The Lumina Pokemon is caused by the Pokemon that is at this very center of all this. The sixth Pokemon. Oh, there you go. That's a good photo.
Great timing.
Diamond, of course. Diamond's always a given. Don't know how anybody could screw it up. Oh, maybe if they're getting talked a lot to death. Oh, shit. So there is one last area that we need to cover up. The Pokemon that's in the center. It's either Mew or Jirachi, from what I'm thinking. Whoa! Is it pinpointing the next area?
We have one more area to explore before our survey comes to an end. Ready for the final frontier?
Yes! I'm ready. I'm ready. That mural has turned my whole theory on its head. Oh, wow. Not only is there another Lumina Pokemon, but there have also been around since before the meteorite. Is it just me, Professor, or is the excitement in your voice? It's not just you. This wasn't what I expected, but it's a fascinating discovery. Plus, I've gone over all our data, and it shows that... Oh boy.
Much later.
Plus, I've gone all over the data, and it shows that energy from all over Lentil's conversion in one spot. And in that same spot, we picked up a very faint reading from a Lumina Pokemon. The central one from the mirror? Yes, it seems like it. So where is it? That's the tricky part. Aurus, Ruins of Remembrance. This points a tiny island that doesn't even appear on the map. What? And there, most likely, is where we'll find the island spoken of the legends, Aurus Island. Time for one final expedition. Let's find the truth once and for all. I agree with that. Holy crap, to think I'm gonna be freaking done with this game! Oh wow, in the middle of all that. Interesting. Aurus, Ruins of Remembrance. These ruins slumber on a forgotten island, their origins a mystery. Alright, I'll probably do this later. Right now, I'm very tired. So anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode for the cave, the crystallized cave of the Dearest Island, and of course, the Steelix Illumina Pokemon, which is very scary and annoying to deal with because of people not shutting up. Not gonna lie, when they reveal more information about the story for a new Pokemon Snap, my light and my energy just came back. Because it's like, I don't want to do chores. I want to make progress. I want to know the story. I want to know, like, if I'm doing things right. So that's the reason why the mirror was the one thing that was the highlight for this game. Literally. It's like, I really just wanted to know the history of what happened. And the truth of it. Not doing these chores over and over, because it's starting to get boring when they start repeating it over and over, including when you really want to get the new stuff, but you just can't because there are certain things that you have to see before you head to the next level, or you have to go through the story in order to get to it, but there's a lot of factors into it that could have avoided the whole unnecessary chores thing. So anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed all that in this episode. If you enjoyed it, please leave a like and subscribe and share this video and this channel to everyone. I'll greatly appreciate it. It'll help me in the long run. And I'll see you in the next episode, which might be the last episode, hopefully. The last episode, which will be The Ruins of Remembrance. The Aurus Island. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll see you in the next and final episode.